All right, we're going in here in the floor drain. There's a little bit of buildup right here that got the camera head dirty, so I pulled it back out so we could see better. I'm going to zero it out again here, and we'll go in again. I got the water running at the tub in the background to kind of keep water flow so we can see and measure the effectiveness of the drainage. Offset here, you can see the little bit of a ridge line there, but there's no solid accumulations, no tree root intrusion visible. A little bit of tree root intrusion here in the upper right at 23 feet. Hairline cracking noted too. So there's a pretty good root ball starting to form right here. You see the water pooling up just past these little bit of roots here. I'll try to push past it here, 23 feet. See, this section of the line's a different color. This has been replaced now. Water's flowing pretty good here. Pipe offset here on the right. No solids, but it's hanging up the camera head a little bit. I'll try to push past that. can see on the top of the video, there's some tree roots coming through there, and those are dangling down at the coupler. Not obstructing anything, but it's going to be a maintenance thing in the future to have this line cleaned periodically. Pretty heavy tree root accumulation here at 52 feet. I'll get a picture of this here. Pretty heavy tree root penetration at 52 feet. I'd recommend a mainline sewer cleaning and camera inspection. Tree roots there at this coupling, partial obstruction. More tree roots here at 63 feet, partial obstruction. It's a pretty significant rip wall right here forming. This is all right by the main connection at 65 feet. This is going to need to be augered and grinded out of here to prevent any further damage. I'll pull back here now and we'll watch on the video back in here. Right here at 55 feet, you can see there's a pretty good pipe offset here where this repair was completed. There's no pooling water, so it is flowing okay, but this is evidence of a repair, the two different materials here.